was related to good touch and bad touch. As we have seen in the current scenario, this topic becomes very important as, you know, actually if we go to see, the world is a pretty unsafe place now. So it's better off if we give education, awareness to our students as well as the parents also on how to deal with such situations, on how basically to understand firstly what is good touch, bad touch. What we have done in our school is from K1 to the higher standards, we have done this session for all the students. Now, the main intention is to make them understand, but it is done in it in different levels. Some children were shown movies, some children were shown the presentation, some children we just highlighted chat, the younger ones we showed a chart paper with the body parts and all. So that's how you educate your children, and as they move on every standard, you educate them more and more about it, and finally when they get to a level, there is more of openness towards talking on the same topic. While I was taking the session, my first question to the students was how many parents have spoken this topic to their own children. A few of them raised their hands, many of them did not raise their hands. So I think while doing this session, post during the session, children were a little more open towards talking about it. The bias was broken down, and I had even told the students to go home and speak about it. So many of the parents who were unable to speak about it, who were feeling a little clinch in talking to their own children about it, the barrier was breaking as the students themselves went and spoke about it. It is awareness. The children firstly should understand what is good touch, what is bad touch, what is safe, what is unsafe for them, and then how to deal with the situation. So awareness plus understanding and then how to deal with this, these are the three things we are looking into. And as it's generally seen that it's three-way, if teacher, if the school, if the students and the parents, all three take care about the upbringing of the child, I think it becomes safe in its own self. So I think if this is the time, this is the opportunity we should take and educate our students on good touch and bad touch.